Hey guys, this is Tech Quiper, now with an official pronunciation. And I'm here to bring you a semi-monthly series of how I'm making this mod pack. This mod pack will be a bit different than some of the others that have been released, but I guess you'll see what it's all about whenever any moveset changes are made to characters. So, starting off, we have Dr. Mario, Lucina, and Dark Pit being alternate costumes for Mario, Martha, and Pit. Next up, we have the Omega version of various stages. Some of them had some progress to be done. And after that progress was done, they looked at boring as heck. Just look at that. Alright. Nothing much else to see in the other Omega stages turned melee. They're just hazardless versions of themselves. An outer shell of themselves. Game & Watch 3, I mean, Flat Zone X, was really messy. Until I turned it into only this, and now there's only manholes here. Yeah, nothing much else to see here. A key to a little grab iteration from DDD and Rob. Now, Yoshi's Island's a bit interesting because the spinning platforms aren't there. And as for... Oh, alright. Yeah, okay, this stage works perfectly well. The only thing that doesn't work well, however, is the barrel cannon that can't be seen at the bottom of the stage. Now, gamer, I changed it from this spaghetti of a mess, whenever it was directly imported onto the Omega version, to this more edgy version. Yeah. It's all fixed, but it's just edgy. Alright, moving on to the next stage. We have Palutena's Temple, in which, whenever I first tried to do some stuff, it just broke the code. Here's what it actually looks like, without anything being changed to it. All those animations just going on. And what's even worse is that the collisions don't match up with the animations, and also there's extra models. Orbital Gate Assault here is very interesting, because everything's animated. No stage data file needed for that, it's just that the collision's extremely messy. And there's this wall in the middle of the stage. Well, mainly because of the gates at each side of the stage whenever it comes to it. Now, I tried adding Omegas to Big Battlefield and Final Destination, and it turned out to be, well...
I'm so confused! Nothing's playing!
So yeah, thanks for watching!